slash your editing time from this to this using these 5 tools in PowerDirector that you probably never heard about. Let's get into it. Have you ever been frustrated editing the same intro title for every video you make? This first trick will save you the time it takes to re-edit for every instance you need a particular clip by saving it as a PowerDirector script file. This basically means that it'll be saved as an editable file for future use, much like a template. Let's say, for instance, you've made an opening title clip to introduce your videos. In PowerDirector, click on File in the upper left-hand corner, then select Save Project As. It will automatically pop up as a PowerDirector script or PDS file. An added tip here is to make sure that the file only contains the clip you intend to reuse in future videos. Otherwise, you'll end up having to cut out material you don't need. To use a PDS file in future videos, scroll down to My Projects in the Media tab. Find your saved file, then drag and drop it onto your timeline. You should see 2 tabs on the top of your timeline. Click on the tab containing your file, then edit as needed. To go back to your full project, click on the other tab. One of the easiest ways to edit videos faster is by using keyboard shortcuts. Some useful ones that we use all the time include Control S to save a project, which you should do every so often in your workflow so you don't lose your work. We also use Control Shift S to save project as, Control A to select all in either the media library or on the timeline, and Control T to split a clip. In PowerDirector, you can customize these shortcuts by going into the Edit tab in the upper left-hand corner, going down to Keyboard Hotkeys, then clicking Customize. Another really easy way to edit videos faster is by pre-trimming your clips before putting them on your timeline. You can do this with the Library Preview window tool. Just go into the View tab in the upper left-hand corner of PowerDirector, then click on Show Library Preview Window. Another preview window will show up next to your full project preview window. From here, you can drag the yellow markers to adjust where you want your clip to start and stop. Press the Insert on Selected Track button to place your trimmed clip onto your timeline. The Audio Smart Fit tool for duration will cut the time you spend fitting music to video in half. Just drag and drop the soundtrack you want onto your timeline, then click Edit to open up the audio editor. Scroll down to the option for Smart Fit for Duration and choose Fit Audio to End of Project. The software will decide a start point for the music and automatically fade out for the end of your video. If you're looking for a more in-depth tutorial on how to edit audio, go check out this video. Have you ever spent hours editing your video to fit the beats in your music? Using the Music Beat Detection tool in PowerDirector will save you this time by helping you automatically detect the beats in your chosen track. Just right-click on the audio wave block on your timeline, then search for Clip Marker. Under that, find the option for Music Beat Marker. You can either choose to have PowerDirector automatically detect the beats for you, or add the markers yourself. Click Apply, then cut your clips according to the blue markers on the wave. And those are the 5 hidden tracks to help you edit videos faster in PowerDirector. If you're looking for more inspiration for your videos, go check out our other videos and make sure you're subscribed so you're not missing out. See you next time.